unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, oh great thing he has done. And greater thing the Lord will do, unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done, all great things he has done. A greater thing the Lord will do, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, oh great thing he has done. And greater thing the Lord will do, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done, oh great thing he has done. And greater thing the Lord will do, unto the Lord be the glory. Great thing he has done. Hallelujah. Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Nissi, that is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. What you say you do is what you do. That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, what you say you do is what you do. That is why you are called Jehovah. Jehovah Shammah, that is why you are called Jehovah. Hallelujah, that is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, what you say you do is what you do. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. Hallelujah, that is why you are called Jehovah. Jehovah Nissi, that is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, what you say you do is what you do. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, Maranatha, that is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, Shabbahote, that is why you are called Jehovah. Oh, what you say you do is what you do. Oh, that is why you are called Jehovah. King of glory, that is why you are called Jehovah. Lion of Judah, that is why you are called Jehovah. What you say you do is what you do. That is why you are called Jehovah. Jehovah Shammah, that is why you are called Jehovah. Shabbahote, that is why you are called Jehovah. What you say you do is what you do. That is why you are called Jehovah. Ah, Jehovah, you are the most high. You are the most high God, Jehovah. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. Oh, you are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God, Jehovah. You are the most high. You are the most high King of glory. You are the most high. You are the most high God. Jehovah, 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 oh, Jehovah, you are the most high. You are the most high God, Jehovah. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. Oh, you are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. You are the reason why we are God, our Father. You are the most high God. You are the reason why we are living, Father. You are the most high, Jehovah. You are the most high. You are the most high God, Jehovah. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God, you are the most high. You are the most high King of glory, you are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God, Jehovah, 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 oh, oh, oh. Oh, Jehovah, you are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. Oh, you are the most high. Oh, you are the most high King of glory. You are the most high Lion of Judah. You are the most. I am that I am. You are the most high. You are the most high God. You are the reason why we are God our Father. You are the reason why we are here, Lord. You are the most high, Jehovah. You are the most high, the most high God. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. You are the most high. You are the most high Lion of Judah. You are the most high. I am that I am. You are the most high God, Jehovah. You are the most high. You are the most high God, Jehovah. 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 Oh, oh, Jehovah. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high King of glory. You are the most. I am that I am. You are the most high Lion of Judah. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. You are the most high. Oh, you are the most high God. Oh, you are the most high. You are the most high God. Hallelujah. You are Yahweh. 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 Alpha and Omega. Oh, you are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, you are Yahweh, you are Yahweh, you are Yahweh. Oh, you are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. Oh, you are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. Hallelujah. It's Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Let us begin to thank Him. Let us begin to worship Him. He's holy, He's marvelous, He's wonderful, He's powerful. Let us begin to worship, to say, Father, we thank you. We thank you for another year, for another month that you give us the grace to enter in the name of Jesus. Today we are 2nd of December. It's by the grace of God. It's not because we are better than those that passed. We are here because it's the mercy of God. So let us begin to worship Him, to say, Father, we thank you. We thank you for the grace that you give us, O Lord, Father, to be among the living. Father, we thank you, O Lord, Father, for your divine protection. Let us begin to thank Him. Father, we thank you.
Oh, Heavenly Father, the King of Kings, the Lord of
Father, we glorify your holy name, O Lord Jesus, Father, for your goodness and mercy upon our life, O Lord Jesus, Father. We thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for all the answers, Father, that you've been fighting for us, O Lord Jesus, because on us, Father, we thank you, Lord, Father, for your goodness and grace upon our life. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, there is no one like you in comparable glory. There is no one like you, shadow. There is no one like you. I am that I am, O Lord, Father, the beginning and the end, O Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, you are the mighty man in battle, O Lord. Father, you are the, O Lord, Father, to fight our battle, O Lord. Father, we glorify your holy name. We give you the glory, Lord. We give you the adoration, Lord Jesus.
in the heaven, you bring it to the earth, and the Lord changes your will.
Father, thank you for all the answering battle you fighting for me and my family and this ministry. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you, O Lord Jesus. Father, forgive me the privilege, O Lord, Father, to see this new month, O Lord. Father, thank you, O Lord Jesus, for making it possible for us, O Lord Jesus, Father, to be among the living, O Lord. Father, we glorify your holy name. We give you the glory, Lord. We give you the adoration, Lord. We give you the honor, O Lord. There is no one like you, O Lord Jesus. Father, we are so grateful, O Lord. We are so grateful, Father. We say thank you. We are so grateful, Father. We say thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for your divine protection. Thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for your goodness and mercy. Father, thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for all their sin. Oh, Lord Jesus, Father, you are fighting for my children, my family, oh, Lord, Father, my loved ones, oh, Lord, Father, I think in this ministry, oh, Lord. Father, thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for protecting us, oh, Lord, Father, for making us, oh, Lord, Father, to stand, oh, Lord, Father, to enjoy hardness, oh, Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, thank you, Lord, Father, for the proof of life, oh, Lord, Father. Father, we glorify your holy name, oh, Lord Jesus. Father, thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, we glorify your holy name. We give you the glory, Lord. We give you the adoration, Lord. We give you the honor, Lord. And, oh, Father, God, we worship you. We adore you. We glorify your holy name, oh, Lord. There is no one like you. There is no one like you. Father, the word is not enough, Lord, Father, to worship you. The word is not enough, Lord, Father, to say thank you. The word is not enough, Lord, Father, to glorify your holy name, Lord, Father. Oh, Lord Jesus Christ, you have done a lot. You have continued doing it, oh, Lord Jesus Christ, who is like unto thee, Lord, Father. Mighty man, a shade of the I am that I am, Lord, Father, the King of glory, the beginning and the end, Lord, Father. You are incomparable God, oh, Lord Jesus, Father. We thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for the gift of life, Lord. We thank you, Lord, Father, Father, we thank you, Lord, Father, the offspring of David. Father, we thank you, and the ancient of David, Father, Rock of offense. Father, we thank you. We thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for loving us so much, thank you so much, Lord, Father. Thank you for leaving your kingdom, Lord, Father, to come and die for us, Lord, Father, to give us, Lord, Father, to show us, Lord, Father, the way of salvation, the eternal life, Lord, Father, we thank you. We glorify your holy name. We give you the glory, Lord. We give you the adoration, Father. We give you the honor, Lord. There is no one like you. There is no one like you, King of glory. There is no one like your shadow of the Father. We thank you.
Thank you,
King. We glorify your holy name, O Lord, Father. Thank you, everlasting Father. Thank you, Adonai. Thank you, Jehovah Shabbat. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. Let us go before the throne of mercy to ask for mercy. In anywhere the enemy is busy accusing us, anything that is making the enemy to have the right to stand before God and accuse us in our life, able to open for him. Let us go before the throne of mercy to ask for mercy, to say, Father, have mercy on me. Forgive me. Because the Bible says, if God has to count iniquity, who will stand? Nobody will stand. Even those little things is there to condemn us. So let us go before the throne of mercy to say, Father, have mercy on me. Father, have mercy on me. Forgive me. Every sin that I commit with my eyes, my mind, my ears, my tongue, my heart, even my hand, Father, have mercy. Have mercy, forgive me. Sure, forgive me, oh Lord Jesus, Father, cleanse me with the blood of Jesus. Purify me in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, we come before your throne of mercy, oh Lord Jesus. To come ourselves, oh Lord Jesus, Father. Listen, I commit, oh Lord, Father, with my mind, oh Lord, Father, my eyes, oh Lord, Father, my ears, oh Lord Jesus, Father, have mercy. Forgive me, oh Lord Jesus, Father, forgive me. Cleanse my soul, oh Lord, with your special blood, oh Lord Jesus, purify me, oh Lord, Father, have mercy, oh Lord Jesus, every sin that I commit, oh Lord, Father, knowing you, knowing you, oh Lord, through my mind, oh Lord, Father, through my ears, oh Lord Jesus, Father, through my mouth, oh Lord Jesus, through my hand, oh Lord Jesus, anywhere that my heart is not pure, Father, have mercy, every sin in my heart, every walk of the flesh, my heart, oh Lord Jesus, Father, have mercy, oh Lord Jesus, have mercy, oh Lord Jesus, have mercy, oh Lord, Father, forgive me, Lord, forgive me, Father, forgive me, Father, forgive me, Father, Lord, have mercy on me, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, forgive me, Lord Jesus, cleanse me, O Lord, Father, with your special blood, O Lord, Father, have mercy, O Lord Jesus, Father, have mercy, O Lord, Father, forgive us, O Lord, forgive us, O Lord Jesus, Father, forgive us, O Lord Jesus, Father, forgive us, O Lord, Father, forgive us, O Lord, Father, every door that you open for the enemy, O Lord, Father, have mercy, O Lord, Father, forgive us, O Lord, Father, forgive, Father, forgive us, O Lord, Father, sisters, O Lord, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
show us mercy, Father, show us mercy, Father, in the name of Jesus, Father,
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord Jesus, Father, show us your mercy, show us your mercy, show us your mercy, show us your mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ,
show us mercy.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Let us plead the blood of Jesus, the blood that can do better than blood of Abel. The blood of Abel can only cry for vengeance. But the blood of Jesus is able to sanctify, to cleanse us from all filthiness of the flesh, and to make us blameless before the Lord. So I'm going to plead the blood of Jesus to purify our garment of salvation, our robe of righteousness. Remember the garment God gave you the first day. You need to keep it pure. So we are only the blood of Jesus can make us to keep it pure. So we are going to plead the blood of Jesus to purify, to cleanse our garment of salvation, our robe of righteousness, to be present blameless on that day in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, Lord, I plead the blood of Jesus to cleanse my soul, body, spirit, to cleanse my soul, body, spirit, on the blood of Jesus, to purify my heart, on the blood of my mind, on the blood of my eyes, my ears, my tongue, on my hand, to remove all over every filthiness of the flesh. Father, cleanse my garment of salvation, my robe of righteousness, on the blood of my children, robe of righteousness, my garment of salvation, my children's soul, body, spirit, on the blood of my parents. That garment of salvation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, of Christ, Father, no Jesus Christ, of Christ, Father, cleanse us, Lord, purify us, Lord, for the blood of Jesus, sanctify us, Lord, for the name of Jesus Christ, of Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, of Christ,
Jesus Christ, my Father,
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, of Christ, Father, Lord Jesus, Father, the blood of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, of Christ, Father, plead the blood of Jesus Christ, to sanctify. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Let us welcome the Holy Spirit in our midst to baptize us with the Holy Ghost fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ on us, to give us the power to pray without ceasing. In the name of Jesus, let us acknowledge the presence of the Holy Spirit. The Bible says, when a true prayer gather in his name, is there. So let us welcome him once again in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, we welcome you in our midst. We cannot do without you, Holy Spirit. We cannot do without you, Holy Spirit. We welcome you. Come and take your place. Come and take over. Holy Spirit, come and meet us. Holy Spirit, come and have a comfort. Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus, come and feel and baptize us with your fire. Baptize us with the Holy Ghost fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, come and read in our midst. Come and read in our midst. Feel us, Lord, with your fire. And feel us, Lord, with the fear of God. Feel us, Lord, with the complete fruit of spirit, Lord, Father. As we pray, oh Lord, let our prayer, oh Lord, Father, be acceptable, oh Lord Jesus Christ, to pray, oh Lord, Father, with the spirit of truth, Lord, Father, with the spirit of truth, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We welcome you, Holy Spirit, come and take your place, come and take your place, come and lead us, come and refill us, oh Lord, Father, with your fire, come and anoint us, oh Lord, Father, with your anointing of fire, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, to pray without ceasing, oh Lord, fill your presence, oh Lord, fill this place, oh Lord, Father, with your presence, in the mighty name of Jesus, as you say in your word, oh Lord, when I we are gathered in your name. Father, you are there. Father, we are here, all over in number. Come and take control. Come and lead us. Come and lead us. Come and teach us, Lord. Come and offer. Give us the right way. We want us to pray, all over in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Let us put on the whole arm of God. Let us put on the whole arm of God to protect us, to, so that we'll be able to stand in the time of trouble in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, we put on the whole armor of God, all over, to protect us, all over, in the time of trouble in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we put on the whole armor of God. We put our children, the whole armor of God, our family, the whole armor of God, all over, our loved ones, all over, people around us, all over, with the armor of God, Lord. Father, we protect them, all over, with the whole armor of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Because on our side, the Lord. Protect our family all over the arm of God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. The Bible says they will surely gather together somewhere to plan evil against us. Oh, but because their gathering is against the children of God, God will not allow them to stand. They will fall for our sake. We have the power to destroy, to scatter any evil altar that are doing incantation, that are calling our name for evil, that are planning evil against us in this new month. We have the power to scatter and destroy them. Therefore, we are going to use that power right now to locate them. Anywhere they are gathering right now, planning evil against us, let the fire of God locate and scatter them in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, we come against every gathering of the enemy. Whatever they are gathering, all of us to plan evil. Whatever they are gathering, all of us to call our name for evil. Any evil altar. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. This is our prayer and fasting and prayer for the month of November. As we do every month, we always, like you said, the enemy is not sleeping, he's busy. So we are going to use to read Jeremiah 29, verse 11, and we use it for prayer also in this new month. Hallelujah. And the Bible is telling us that, for I know the thought that I think towards you, said the Lord, the thought of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end. God is expecting us to end up well. God has a good plan for us. So whatever is happening in our life that is not, is making us to cry, is making us to weep, is making us to be sorrowful, to feel pain, is not the plan of God. It's not the plan of God for us, because the plan of God for us is to live peaceful. And we know that the enemy is not happy. He's always looking for the way to come and destroy the plan of God, to make us believe that, oh, God doesn't love us. God, oh, why God allowed this to happen? And we know that this month of December is the month that carries a lot of sorrow, a lot of pain to people, because it's the month that the enemy is planning to close their evil report. From 1st of January, they have a plan. They planned their evil, how they are going to damage, how they are going to cause trouble, how they are going to make the children of God to suffer. That is the plan of the enemy. They have their plan. They have their meeting when they gather to plan how they are going to bring sorrow in the life of the life of people. That's why we children of God, we have to be sober, to watch into prayer, because you don't know what your enemy, your adversary, is planning. You understand? From January, they already made a list of people that are going to die when the children of God are distracted. Now, see this year. When you're celebrating this year, do you know that it's going to cause so many disaster, damage? No, nobody know about it. That was the plan of the enemy. And he have a target number that he has targeted in the kingdom of darkness. He had the target number that you have targeted, that you want to close the evil report with. If they say, for example, so people have to die. In that list, we are going to pray. Our name is not going to be found in that list of evil. Whatever is planning to close it, their evil report. Can't you see in December the number of people that died? So many accidents, so many so things. They are doing a lot of sacrifice. We are going to pray to cancel all this plan. We are going to pray that, Father, all their evil report they are doing. First of all, we are going to thank God for giving us the grace to enter this new month, because many wanted to see this December, they never see it. And many are praying, oh, Father, we can't wait this year to finish. Not just to pray for year to finish, but to pray also to finish well. To the protection of God. Hallelujah. So let us thank God first for giving us the grace to enter this new month. To enter this new month peacefully in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, Lord, we thank you for giving us the grace, oh Lord, Father, to enter this new month, oh Lord Jesus. To enter new month, oh Lord Jesus Christ, oh Lord, oh Lord Father, we thank you, Lord Father, for your divine protection, oh Lord Father. You protected, oh Lord Father, our family, oh Lord Jesus Christ, oh Lord Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh Lord Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for protecting my family, protecting my children, Lord Father, protecting of this nation, ourselves, oh Lord Jesus Christ, Father, in this nation. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus.
Your word,
Father, we glorify you.
Keeping our families.
Father, we glorify your holy name. Father, we give you the glory, oh Lord Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The ministry.
In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for all the good things that you've been doing to us, Lord Father, in our life. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, Ashet of Day. Thank you, I am that I am, the beginning and the end, Lord Father. We thank you. We thank you in Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Hallelujah. We are still going to pray. Every evil arrow target against me in this new month, I command you to return back to your sender. Every evil arrow that the enemy, it can be arrow of sorrow, arrow of problem, arrow of sickness, arrow of whatever arrow, or even the arrow of death. We are going to pray. Every evil arrow target me for me to enter in the evil report list. Father, let that arrow go back to the sender. It will not locate me, it will not locate my children, it will not locate my family in the name of Jesus. Prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Father, every evil arrow target against me in this new month, Lord Jesus, Father, I command you to return back to your sender in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not locate me, you will not locate my children, you will not locate my family, you will not locate my love, you will not locate any member of this. You will not locate any one of the believers in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, every evil arrow target against my life in this month, any plan of the enemy against my
life, Father,
in this new month, O Lord Jesus Christ, Father, I destroy the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ,
in the name
of Jesus Christ, Father,
every
everything that the enemy has targeted to look for against me, Father, destroy to look for the scatter in to look for the destroy to look for my fire, destroy to look for my fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, destroy to look for any evil thing, any evil arrow, Lord Jesus Christ, Father, destroy, destroy to look, destroy to look, destroy to look in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, destroy to look in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, destroy to Lord, Father, every plan of the enemy against my life, Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, destroy to Lord,
the land, the sea.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Every plan of the enemy against my life, against my family, every evil plan of to bring it to every evil plan that is contrary to the plan of God in my life, Father, let it be disgraced, let it be destroyed. Every plan of the enemy to bring disgrace in our life, to bring pain, in this new man, Father, disgrace them all in the mighty name of Jesus. Destroy every plan of the enemy, because the word of God says the plan God has for us, the thought God has for us is for good, is for good, not for evil. So any evil plan against my life, against my family, let the Holy Ghost fire locate them and scatter them, destroy them, disgrace them in the name of God. Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, destroy and disgrace every evil plan of the enemy, every evil plan of the enemy all over against my life. Father, anywhere they are planning evil against my life, oh Lord Jesus Christ, let the Holy Ghost fire locate them all over, scatter them all over, destroy them all over in the name of Jesus Christ, disgrace them all over, scatter them, destroy them all over in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Every angle, from the north, south, east,
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, Lord Jesus Christ, Father, against that of darkness, Lord Father, planning evil against my life, planning evil against my children, planning evil against my family, Father, let the fire of God locate them, scatter them, Lord, locate them, scatter them, Lord Father. Every plan of the enemy in this new month, Lord Father, to attack my family, to attack my children, Father, disgrace them all, disgrace them all, disgrace them all in the name of Jesus Christ, disgrace every plan of the enemy. Disgrace the plan of the enemy, destroy it, Lord Father. Any power that you want to fight us, Lord Jesus Christ, on us, and Father, destroy them, Lord Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, on us, and in the name of Jesus Christ, on us, and Father, destroy them, Lord.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
all plans,
destroy the plan of the enemy,
your
children, your church,
the As we know, this month they are doing more sacrifice because they want to close their evil report. So they are busy. They are there planning in their evil altar. They are putting the list with names. They are calling names for evil. You know, we are going to pray, Father, any evil altar that's calling our name for evil, every evil altar that is planning sacrifice against my family member, against myself, Father, let the fire, you know, the fire that comes, Elijah asked the fire come down. When the fire came down, it did not just consume the prophet of Baal, but consume the dust. It consumed the stone. It consumed everything around. So we are going to ask the fire of God to come down, to consume not just the evil priest, but also the evil, those idols around, every instrument they are using to invoke our name, to plan evil. Let the fire of God consume, scatter it, turn it into ashes. In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, let your fire come down, O Lord Jesus. Father, to locate every evil altar in the village, in my father's house, in the water, wherever they are planning, under the sea, planning evil against me, invoking my name for evil, calling my name for evil, planning sacrifice of evil against my family, against me. Father, Lord Jesus, Father, there's a body of Christ. Father, let your fire come down. Father, let your fire come down, Lord. Father, to consume all of us. Oh, don't to destroy all those evil altars. It consume even the evil priest. To consume all of us, the judges, all the idol, all the instrument that they use to do sacrifice. Father, let it catch fire right now. Let it catch fire in the name of Jesus. Let it catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let it be destroyed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, destroy my fire. Destroy my fire. Every evil battery of the enemy. Every evil battery.
Every grave, Father, let them
destroy every plan of evil.
Or every plan to eat of flesh.
Destroy that evil plan. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Let your name be glorified.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The enemy is planning evil against the children of God. but we are not, it's not going to work in Jesus' name. We are going to pray against every plan the enemy steal. Any plan of the enemy to destroy the life of the children of God, the life of a human being that God has created to change it to a machine through this immunization, vaccination, whatever they call it. Any plan of the enemy, you will not locate the children of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, disgrace the plan of the enemy. Whatever they are planning evil against your children, oh Lord Jesus, through that vaccination, oh Lord Jesus, Father, to change your plan to us. Father, disappoint them, oh Lord Jesus, Father, disappoint them that you will not locate us, oh Lord Jesus. You will not work for us, oh Lord Jesus, Father, make them, oh Lord, Father, to be useless, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, destroy every plan of the enemy against the children of God, oh Lord Jesus, whatever they are planning in darkness, oh Lord, Father, expose it, oh Lord, Father, in light, in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything evil they are planning in the darkness, oh Lord, Father, expose it, oh Lord, Father. Expose it, oh Lord, Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, you say in your word, oh Lord, Father, the plan you have for us, oh Lord, Father, is a plan of peace. His plan of good is not of evil. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, anywhere they are planning evil against me, against my family, against the body of Christ, against your children, Father, disappoint them. Disappoint them in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father, disappoint them, oh Lord, Father. Let it not come to pass, oh Lord Jesus, Father. Let it not come to pass, oh Lord, Father. Let no evil come to us, as Lord, Father, before us, oh Lord, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Prepare us, oh Lord, Father. Guard us, oh Lord Jesus, Father. Protect us, oh Lord, Father, with your divine protection, oh Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father, that the enemy will not locate us, oh Lord, Father. The enemy will not come near us, oh Lord, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
As they are planning,
Father, destroy, oh Lord, Father, every plan of the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, in the name of Jesus, destroy the evil plan. Destroy the evil plan, oh Lord, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, destroy the evil plan, oh Lord, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
in the name of Jesus, my Father, send confusion.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, Father, destroy and disgrace, oh Lord, Father, the evil plan of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. We are still praying. My name and the name of my family member, my children, will not appear in their evil list in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us pray. Father, our name is not going to appear in their evil list. Our name is not going to appear in their evil list in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord Jesus, our name, O Lord Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, our name, O Lord, Father, O Lord Jesus Christ, is not going to appear in their evil list. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, wherever they are planning, oh Lord Jesus Christ, it's not going to work, oh Lord, Father, in our life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, it's a plan, disappoint, oh Lord, for every plan of the enemy against my family, against my children, against my loved ones, oh Lord, Father, against my member of this ministry, against the body of Christ, oh Lord Jesus Christ. Anywhere they have put their plan evil, our name is not going to appear in that evil list. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our name is not going to apply. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ, our name is not going to appear in the mighty name of Jesus, Father. Oh Lord Jesus, Father, we are the prophet of our of this generation, Lord Jesus Christ, Father, we say things, Lord, Father, the things will come to happen. Father, Lord Jesus, Father, our name is not going to appear there in the evil list in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, Father, disappoint them, Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Hallelujah. Father, remove our name in every evil report that the demons are planning to close this year with. Our name is not going to be seen inside. In the name of Jesus, neither our families. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, remove our names, Lord, Father, in every evil report that the demons and the powers of darkness are planning to close this year with. In the name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, Lord Jesus, Father, everywhere, oh Lord Jesus, Father, the demons are planning to close the report, Lord, Father, of this year, oh Lord Jesus Christ. Our name, Lord, Father, is not going to be there. Remove our name. Remove our family name. Remove our family name. So Lord Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus, remove our family name, our family members, name, Lord, for our loved ones, Lord, Father, remove that name. Anywhere that the enemy is planning evil report, Lord, Father, to close this year, Father, our name is not going to be found in the mighty name of Jesus. And their evil plan is not going to affect us, Lord, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
our name from the evil plans.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, remove the name of Lord Jesus, Father. Remove our name of Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord. Father, the enemy will not find our name there. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father, remove our name, O Lord, from the evil list, O Lord. Remove our name, O Lord, from the evil list. In the mighty name of Jesus. Remove our name, O Lord, from the evil list, O Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, remove our name, O Lord, from the evil list, O Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
From out of the book of the
sin. Remove our name, O Lord, from the evil list, O Lord, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord. Remove it, O Lord, Father. Remove it, O Lord, Father. Remove it, O Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Remove our name in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hallelujah. In this new month, let every good thing that is dead in my life begin to receive life now in the name of Jesus. Everything that the enemy has killed from January to all the way November, this month, let it receive life in the name of Jesus. It can be your prayer altar. It can be your vision. It can be your dream line. It can be the revelation that you are not getting clearly in your life that the enemy has killed because he doesn't want you to get information from God. We are going to pray. He must receive life now in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, in this new month of December, oh Lord Jesus, Father, every good thing that the enemy, every good thing that is dead in my life, begin to receive life now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Father, I need prayer to come from me from January to now, Father God. Receive life, receive life,
everything stolen
from January up to this point, and beyond, anything stolen from you, right now, I command it to be given back to interest in the name of Jesus. Father, all what was stolen from me, Father God, in my spiritual life, in my dream life, in my business, in my finances, Father God, in my husband, in my relationship, Father, stolen from me. In the name of Jesus, the nerves of Israel, I command you in the name of Jesus to pick it up back. Pull it up in the name of Jesus. Pull it up what you have stolen in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, in relationships, anything that was missing, anything that is not, Father, in the name of Jesus, anything the enemy has put their paws on, their wicked hand, in the name of Jesus, pump it up, in the name of Jesus. Pump it up now, in the name of Jesus. I command you, in the name of Jesus, the name is all powerful, to bring up all what you have stolen from me, in the name of Jesus, glorious name of Jesus. I give God the glory for returning everything that was stolen from us from January, from this ministry, God just so many Christ. Everything that's stolen from us, from each and every one of us, personally as well as collectively, as well as corporately, in the name of Jesus, to return everything that was stolen by the fire of God, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every spirit of destruction, I come against you in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of destruction, I come against you in the name of Jesus. Everything stolen from my children, stolen from my husband, stolen from my family. Everything stolen, I command you in the name of Jesus. Bring it back in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I use the fire of God to retrieve everything that was stolen from me. In the name of Jesus, fire of the living God, fire of the living God, fire of the living God, locate those enemies, sinner of sinner, locate them, O God, in the name of Jesus. Everything stolen, by fire return, by fire return, by fire, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, in the glorious name of Jesus, I give God the glory. He deserves the glory for giving us the victory on every angle. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. Father, we glorify you. Thank you, Lord, for returning to us what was stolen. In the name of Jesus, my evil hands, in the name of Jesus, Father, we glorify you. Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.
By my spirit, saith the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We are going to pray. Oh Lord, make my life, my family life, to be invisible for the demonic observers, those that you observe, if they want to know all your steps so that they can attack you. Let our life be invisible, our life and the life of our family to be invisible, even this ministry to be invisible, because they are there checking any progress. They want to see how did they get here. How did they do this one? How did they manage to do this one? We stopped them from doing it. Why are they still doing it? Look what previously happened to us. They want to come and quench the fire. They are surprised. Why? They are trying to quench the fire, but the fire is still coming. The fire is still burning. We are going to pray. All those observing demons that are observing our life, observing our activities, observing this ministry, let them receive the thunder fire. Let them become blind, spiritual, physical, in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of
Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. Father, I give you glory. Father, observing, monitoring us, oh God. Let them become completely blind in the name of Jesus, Father God. Blind them from us. Blind them from our children, Father God, that they will not see us. They will not see us, nor our children, nor this ministry, nor your body of Christ. Find them in the name of Jesus. All those monitoring people, all those observing people, who come and take information back and forth, find them. Their production is zero in the name of Jesus. All where they have been manipulated, all where they have been storing information, Father, by their observation, and carrying tales back and forth.
Job chapter 8 verse 7 say, though thy beginning was smaller, yet the latter end shall be greater increase. Hallelujah. Oh, God is telling us that though this ministry looks small, but the end of this ministry will be greater than that. So we are going
Hallelujah.
To everything that we couldn't achieve last month for this ministry to be greater. Oh, we will achieve it this month in the mighty name of Jesus. Things that we could not achieve from January to November, we achieve it. God will make it. Will make it possible for us in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty and precious name of Jesus.
Father, Lord Jesus.
Anything that we were not able to accomplish last month, Father, in this month, we will be able to accomplish double portion and more. Father, glory for your praise. Anything that we were not, my husband was not able to do, make it achieve it. Father, we together here, what we are not able to accomplish, Father, by the power in the name of Jesus, double portion in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, we will do more, we will accomplish more for your glory, for your glory, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let your fire burn in us double portion, let your understanding increase. Let it be done according to your name. 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 Let it be of Jesus. We thank you for greater endings.
In the name of Jesus.
We thank you for humble beginnings.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
For greater endings. All for your glory. All for your praise.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
In Jesus' name.
We are still in that Bible verse. It says it will be a greater increase. We are going to pray. Father, increase the fire. Increase your fire in this ministry. Increase your anointing in this ministry. Increase us with your wisdom, your knowledge, your discernment in the name of the Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, increase your fire on this ministry. Increase your Jesus. Father, your anointing.
Father, you can use a fire.
Increase us on
anything you can use. Father, we bless you, O Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus,
Father.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We are going to pray. Oh Lord, arise and disgrace every power challenging the progress of this ministry. In this new month, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, arise and disgrace every power challenging the progress of this ministry in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus,
Father God, arise
every power challenging the progress of this ministry, Lord. Every power challenging the progress of this ministry, Lord.
Targeting the progress,
disgrace those powers, challenging the progress. Father, disgrace this power in the mighty name of Jesus. The power that is fighting for the progress of this ministry,
as you did it for Jehovah,
challenging the power, the growth of this ministry. That you will not locate us in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Deliver this ministry from every evil that the enemy has
planned. From every evil that the enemy has planned.
Let us begin to thank God for answering our prayer. Let us begin to thank God for his goodness and mercy upon our life. Thank you for his protection upon our life in this new month in the name of Jesus. Let us begin to thank him, to worship him. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, you started with us, Lord. Father, you are going to end with us, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you. We thank you for your presence, Lord, Father, in our midst, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus.
Father,
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, we thank you. We thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, Father. Father, we glorify your holy name, O Lord. We give you all the glory, we give you the adoration, we give you the honor, O Lord, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O Lord. Father, we thank you, O Lord, Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, we glorify your holy name, we give you the glory, we give you the adoration, we give you the honor, O Lord. Thank you, Father, for your goodness and mercy upon our life. Father, we thank you, King of Glory. We give you the glory, we give you the honor, we give you the adoration, Father, we thank you. We are so grateful, Lord, we are so grateful. We are so grateful, O Lord Jesus, Father, for this new month that you have given to us, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Today is day one of our prayer and fasting. We just started the first section at 2 p.m. London time. By the grace of God, we are coming back at 7 p.m. for the second session of the day. We are here until Friday. May the Lord bless you and join us. You know, you'll be blessed. Don't be distracted. This month, the enemy is planning something terrible from the beginning. Look how many people die. It never happened. Since I was born, even my mother was born, my parent was born, this event never happened like this. The only two heaven that was recorded in the Bible, it was the time of Noah, the flood, and the fire in Sodom and Gomorrah. Now this one is going to enter into record. So let us not be distracted. Let us pray, because we don't know what the enemy is still planning. And the next one, the greatest one, is rapture. Are you ready for it? Let us pray. Let us keep the fire burning. The time is not in our side anymore. We need to live your life like your last minutes. Just get prepared. When you are going out, to get prepared, because you don't know whether you are coming back. When you are sleeping, get prepared. You don't know whether you are waking up. So let us not plan for tomorrow, because tomorrow doesn't belong to us. It's God that is going to give us the grace to see it. So let us prepare ourselves. You are doing plan for January. Do you know whether you are going to finish this December? No. It's by prayer and fasting that you have that guarantee, insurance on you, in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you for today, for now, for this section. I give it over to Mami Fisher. God bless you, Mami Fisher.
Praise Master Jesus. We thank God. We thank God for this prayer and fasting. We thank God for the prayer, the fire prayer. We bless the name of the Lord, the kingdom of darkness. They are hearing the fire. They are receiving the fire. And no peace for the wicked. They will never have peace in Jesus' name. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. The one that said we will not have peace, they will not have peace in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We bless the name of the Lord. We are going to pray for the woman of God, whom God used to be a blessing to us right now, for God to bless her in return, for God to build a hedge of fire around her, for God to replenish unto her every virtue that went out of her, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us pray for her. Oh Lord, my Father, oh Lord, my God, Father, we thank you for your daughter's life, Almighty God, that you choose her to be a blessing to us. Oh Lord, bless her in return, in the name of Jesus Christ. And I cover her with your precious blood, oh Jesus Christ, my Father, my Lord. And in the name of Jesus Christ, my Father, my Lord, my Savior, my Redeemer, every virtue that went out of your daughter, Father, replenish it unto her, in the name of Jesus Christ, my Father. And any power, any spirit, any personality that want to attack us spiritually, physically, and I let your thunder fire arise and consume those powers in the name of Jesus Christ. And I let your thunder fire arise, any power that want to attack us spiritually, physically, let them be roast to ashes in the name of Jesus Christ. Let them come fire and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus Christ. And I build a hedge of fire around her in the name of Jesus Christ. Surrender her, Almighty God, with your angels. Let your angels surrender her, guide her, and protect her family, her children, in the name of Jesus Christ, my Father, my Lord. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father, mighty God. Bless her in return. We ask you, Father, in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Let us share the grace in fellowship.
In the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit that abide with us now forever and ever. Amen. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.
Few seconds, silent, please. Praise Master Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. God bless you in Jesus' name.